Okay, so the final meditation. Use your pillow to make it more comfortable for you. Beautiful. So remember, we're working with the inner wishes, so what your soul is one. And our teacher said, well, even if you ask something really, really bad, it will happen. But just it's your karma. what you will do with this? So just be gentle. And I will show you now how to make this practice. So you squeeze the fingers like this, so it interlocks all. And again, for the women, the left on the top, for the men, and right on the top. So we make it a different. So it's not only one finger. Yeah, it's all the fingers. It's just a bit different. Okay, so for the woman, it's left. And it will hear. So you squeeze it a bit, and it's like you pray. Yeah, like just you asking something. Now relax the hands. Okay, so the words. I repeat you, then we will make it with a melody. It's not so hard. I just explain you pronunciation. The first line is Ardas. Ardas, it means I asking. So Ardas, it's like a prayer, or I ask you. Yeah. So Ardas Bhai. 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 Oh, it's in Sanskrit, in Punjab, they have a lot of that sound, which is not so easy to pronounce. Okay, so Ardas Bhai, and then name of the person, Amardas Guru. So this is a second teacher in our tradition who was like famous, like very, very kind person. So it's a person who in Punjab, in India, in in the middle of 15th century, delete all the caste system and make a right of the woman and the man the same. That's why the Punjabi people, they're so different between the other Indians, okay? Because they many years live in equal society. Okay, then, and Ardas Bhai Amardas Guru. It's like in Christian tradition, you know, some saint who was very, very kind, and it's like just to connect with that energy, someone super kind, who will really hear your wishes, what you asking, okay? And then Ardas Bhai, Amardas Guru, and then you make it in different way. Amardas Guru, Ardas Bhai. It's the first line. And the second, the name of that person would have like today the special day. Ramdas Guru, and we repeat it three times. Ramdas Guru, Sachi Sai. Sachi Sai, it means that your the prayer accept, and the Ramdas Guru like give you warranty and what it will happen. It's nice, you know, we yoga is very tricky. Okay, someone will make it for us. Beautiful. So just no matter you believe or not, I check it many times, it's working. Okay, why not try? Okay. So close your eyes, just concentrate about what you was asked now, what you asking. Or maybe now you're going through the hard period and you just feel what you need the support. You can ask about this support, because this mantra guides through the very hard and black time. It can remove that and move you out from depression, from when you lost in some points. Yeah, so it's like a light what move you. Connect your hands. First time you can just listen to feel the melody, and then when you feel you're ready, you can start to chant. Ramdas Guru, Ramdas Guru, Ramdas Guru, Sachi Sai. Ardas Bhai, Amardas Guru, Amardas Guru, Ardas Bhai. Ramdas Guru, Ramdas Guru, Ramdas Guru, Sachi Sai. Ardas Bhai, Amardas Guru, Amardas Guru, Ardas Bhai. Ramdas Guru, Ramdas Guru, Ramdas Guru, Sachi Sai. Ardas Guru, Ardas Guru, Ardas Amar Das Guru, 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 So